Yes, children, now it's fun and musty time. So, we will do some origami activities. So, we will make one puppy face. For this, you need one origami sheet and a marker. So, let's start. See, this is the origami sheet. And these two corners, you have to join like this. And fold it from this. Fold it like this. Okay? It will become a triangle. Can you see? Yeah. Now what you have to do? You have to turn this like this. And this way. Got it? Two corners you have to turn like this. It will become this way. Now what you have to make? You have to make puppy's eyes and face. For this you need marker. Draw two circles. Join the corners like this. So simple. First step is this. It will become triangle. Now from here you have to turn it again. See how simple it is? Like this. This is a boat. Fine. Now these two things you can try at home and enjoy, have fun and musti. Thank you.